sons. The sons grew up. In time, the woman took son away, took sister of fortune. So one day, said the eldest son, the jar that brings some water from the well. The cake for you. In a lot of water, your cake will be large. And when not a little, you're small. And one cake and nothing else. You must understand. Man, took the jar to the well, to the water. And the cracks in the jar, more water ran out before it could come. And the cake was very small. Then the mother eldest son, take whole cake with my blessing, or the whole cake without my blessing. Which would you like? The young man thought and had to troll her and not know when I'll have I food. So she said to her whole cake and gave him whole cake without her blessing. Then the brother sighed and took knife and said, "Keep my knife till I come back very morning. In the shine, I'm well." It grows rusty, knows I'm trouble and wants your help. Man, it was your fortune. Worked all the day until the next day. And third day, in afternoon, he saw a man in the field. There were a lot of sheep. And the man and asked him, sheep was long to. The man said, in the world to the right agents. Terrible, cruel, giant mission with three hearts. Stole, killed daughter, and beat so every day. At the castle, smooth far away. If you don't father, be careful. You may meet some strange looking beasts. I've never seen beasts like them. I know very well and very dangerous. Swan man went on. Soon, there's a lot of very dreadful beasts. Two heads and tread for homes. So threatened, we throw them with a scoot. But the lad came to a castle, to the hill, door wide open. So the young man, the castle, took hide from the beasts. The sword and the old woman beside the kitchen fire. And today he was a knight. She asked him, "Were you tired on journey?" One said, "Yes, you may." But not a good place to be in. And belong to the red earthen. Because everyone he finds men to wait. Great beast outside the castle begged an old woman to hide him, to who was there, to go away in the morning. Not being long the place, the terrible agent came and cried, "Smell a man, little dead, I lit him." The child saw a young man, pulled him out of his hiding place, and told him, "In terms of my three questions, I spare your life." The first lad asked, "Since the night, what's that?" The man didn't know. Then the head said, "Smaller, the more dangerous. What's that?" The man did not know. first cat asked, "Dad, there is a level. Can you guess that?" The man could not guess. He answered three questions and right heading to a magic wand. Not in the head. And then two large pieces of stone. Morning after escaped, my brother took brother's knife. Told very sorry, find it rusty. And to mother, Master of Grey. Also, he seek his fortune. Said, going to make a cape for him. The strong daughter and bring the well for water. And he went. Bring home the autumn, brought some skates, cried out, "Look, the water ran out!" And saw the water around the chart. In the cracks in it. A clever young man, he took some clay and brought some his cracks. Brought home enough water to make a large cake. This cake said, "Take half cake with my blessing, but whole cake without my blessing. Which would you like?" The young brother chose half cake, bigger the whole cake, his brother. So it went on his journey. Travel to the long one and woman. A piece of cake, as he said, a piece of cake. The word for said, a magic wand. He said, "Wand may be useful for you. Care to use it correctly, woman and fairy." What happened to him and went to in the future. Then appeared and turned the corner. And he got an old man with a sheep. The sheep was aware, and there was the red agent's sheep. The old woman had seen about the red agent. To a place the beasts who were standing and stopped all the way, bravely past him, one roaring mouse, and took him, man, and wand. Beasts on the bed, at his feet, and reached the castle, not to the door, instead, and answered. The old woman was there, and he heard him. The fate of his brother, man, not afraid. Then came in and shouted, "Well, a man, living or dead, a little." So the young man told him, "Come near." And so she three questions to him. Answered all the questions, and his fairy told him this. Asked what it means of the subject. He said, "A ball." The second head asked, "Smaller, the more dangerous. What's that?" He said, "Once, a bridge." At last, the third head asked, "That carries a loon. What's that?" The young man said at once, "When a ship sailed with his men on board." Since he heard it, knew his power was gone. The man took the next and scattered signs frequent. Till came Mount Daughter's force, women upstairs, and a lot of doors. The door, a beautiful lady, brought ladies, the king's daughter. Then woman was turned down in the lower room. Large piece of stone. And scant brother came to life again. Fair again welcomed the young man. Next day was sought out the court. The king's married daughter to the young man. We served rich gentleman's daughter, the elder brother. And so, happily all the days.